It's been 4 months of organizing and fine-tuning the selection and what we felt would be suitable for the hospital. Basically, the works that we selected were used to help the healing process. That's what's the real theme throughout the works that were chosen. And the selection that we did has certainly done that, because when I hung them up on the Thursday with my colleagues, there were so many staff working here, of course, and patients, visitors, who stopped to come to speak to us and say how much they appreciated the artwork. I also asked some of them how did they feel about what they'd seen, and a lot of them said that they enjoyed the fact that they were getting a positive distraction. So, and the impact that it has on the students is positive. It's been quite a motivator. I've noticed students in the past months busy finishing up their work, but realizing, hey, tonight's a bit of their night where they can come and have a look at the rewards of it.
It's unbelievable that students of the age group 14 to 16 can produce actually art which looks very professional to me. So we are very, very happy as the hospital that they want to exhibit their art, and it's really art in my opinion, in our hospital here in Antoniushove. Patients I haven't heard yet, but I have had comments from visitors and from the personnel, of course, because also for the personnel it's important that the walls are covered with art. Makes also their working life nicer here in the hospital, and they have had a lot of comments on how great they found the art of the students which is exposed here at the moment, yes.
I'm not going to lie, the first time I heard it was going to be in an exhibition in the hospital, I was speechless. I didn't exactly know how to handle it, because I just didn't imagine my work to be appreciated to that extent. I mean, I was very proud of it, seeing as I use it for my A-level pieces, but I was very amazed.
It feels really amazing, and I feel really honored that it's on display in an exhibition.
I think it's good that the BSN community is reaching out a little bit to the Dutch community and people in the hospital and in The Hague and stuff, so they get to see a bit of our school as well.